Fair for your honest, sonsy face, great chieftain of the puddin' race, aboon them a' you tak your place, painch, tripe or thairm, wheeler you word do wi' grace, as lang's my airm. The groaning trencher there you fill, your heart is like a distant hill, your pin would help to mend a mill in time o' need, while through your pores the dews distill like amber bead. His knife, see rustic labour dicht, and cut ye up wi' ready slicht, trenching your gushing entrails bricht, like ony ditch. And then, oh, what a glorious sight, warm, reeking, rich. Then horn for horn they stretch and strive, deal tack the hindmost on they drive, till all their wheel-swelled kites be live, are bent like drums. The old good man mayst like to rive, Beth Hankett hums. Is there the hour is French ragout, or oleo that would stow a sou, or fricassee would mak her spew wi' perfect scunner? Looks down wi' sneering scorn for view on sic a dinner. Poor devil, see him out his trash, as feckless as a withered rash, his spindle shank a good whiplash, his knee a knit. Through bloody flood or field to dash, oh, how unfit. But mark, the rustic haggis fed, the trembling earth resounds his tread. Clapping his wally neva blade, he'll mak it whistle, and legs and arms and heads will sned, like taps o' thistle. Ye powers wha mak mankind your care, and dish them out their bill of fare. Old Scotland wants nae skinking ware that jops and luggies, but if ye wish her grateful prayer, gear a haggis.